how we move, how we act. Okay, so we take example for this problem. For example, I pass the bottle.
I cut the bottle. I pass the bottle.
I cut the bottle. I pass the bottle.
I cut the bottle. I pass the bottle.
Okay, that's a good one. So the two words, to pass and to catch. Okay, there is another word. For example, I put the bottle on the ground. I kick the bottle.
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 Okay. So you can add with another words you like. For example, first I choose the easy one. I pass the bottle.
I catch the bottle. I hug the bottle. I put the bottle on the ground.
I take the bottle. I put the bottle. I keep the bottle.
I take the bottle and I pass the bottle.
I touch the bottle. I put the bottle and I keep the bottle. I take the bottle and I put the bottle and I keep the bottle. I take the bottle. I drink the water and I keep the bottle.
Okay, that's a good one. So that's our lesson today, movement activities, passing, catching, kicking, and drinking. Thank you very much.